Hey, assalamu alaikum, this is Uzma here and you're watching Arshiz channel. So today I'm going to make glutathione drink in English language. Because of my subscribers and viewers demanding me to make this video in English and also many viewers requesting on Instagram to make this video in English. As we know that English is an international language and it's easy to understand for everyone around the world, right? So let's get started, but before that do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share. So now I am bringing this glutathione video in English. Guys, as for your kind information, I have made this video in Hindi language and if you are interested to watch this video in Hindi, so the link I mentioned in the description box, you can check it out. Based on subject, I would like to tell you very shortly about glutathione, that what is glutathione and how you can make this drink in an easy way at home. Now we come to the point, as we know that glutathione is a celebrity treatment, right? And many celebrities and stars use this drink for skin whitening purpose. And it's available in injection and capsule. I would say glutathione is an antioxidant which are already available inside our body. But these antioxidant is reducing from our body because of improper diet, lifestyle, stress, etc. And when this issue occurs, it produces high amount of melanin. And when the production of melanin is more than the problem of hyperpigmentation, pigmentation, pimples and dark spots take place. Now let's get started to make this glutathione drink. And here my first ingredient is gooseberry fruit. Guys, as we know that there are two types of gooseberry. One is a fruit or other one is a powder. But both are same. And here I am using gooseberry fruit because it contains more antioxidants and vitamin C. And it helps to provide you a fairer skin and along with it changes your skin tone because it contains folic acid and minerals. So in order to make drink, you must add 2 gooseberries. Okay guys, now let me go to our second ingredient is kiwi fruit. Many of you are asking me for using oranges instead of kiwi. In my Hindi translation video, so I would tell them yes, you can use orange instead of kiwi. But if we talk about kiwi, it contains huge amounts of antioxidant and apart from this, it contains other substances like vitamin C and lycopene that control the free radicals and make our skin lighter and brighter. For your kind information, kiwi gives more vitamin C than orange. Therefore, try to add kiwi while you're making drink in order to get rapidly increased glutathione in your body. Now, our next ingredient is the raw turmeric. Raw turmeric contains antiseptic, antibiotic and powerful antioxidant that known as curcumin. That is very beneficial to increase the glutathione in our body. And now we have to add a small piece of turmeric. Next ingredients are 1 tomato, 1/2 beetroot. If you have small beetroot, then take it only 1. Otherwise, take 1/2 beetroot from the bigger one. Okay? And add a carrot. After that, wash it well. Cut it and put all together into the blender until it blends well. And after that, strain it with the help of strainer and fill into the glass and drink. But remember guys, you have to take it an empty stomach. So trust me guys, this drink is very beneficial and hygienic. And it changes your skin tone and make your skin lighter and brighter. Guys, if you like this video, kindly do like, share with your family and friends and subscribe my YouTube channel. You can also follow me on Instagram. Take care, Khuda Hafiz, bye bye.